I am the great and all-powerful Thatcher. At least I was until I snuffed it. I speak to you from the flames of hell. I've been given special permission by the boss himself, Mr. Beelzebub, I said. A much misunderstood figure, in my opinion. Mr. Beelzebub, the BFI are showing spitting image. Yes, he said. It's the devil's work. You see, Mary Whitehouse was right. She's next door, by the way. So, whenever it appears on the screen, do not laugh. Do not giggle. Do not even give in to the smallest of Kenneth Baker's smirks. Because the punishment here is terrible. I have my duties in this place. Coming, Mr. Heath.